fact that they were alive and ruling the world today. Without further ado, here's our first Greek god.
This is our first god coming out looking dark and disturbing. But of course, what else would be as the ruler of the underworld, Hades himself. Looking ready to hit some hot waves on the beach. And you know he'll catch some good waves because he's the god of the ocean, Poseidon. The god's very own craftsman. You know, everything, all their armor, Zeus's lightning bolts, he made it. And he is followed by his lovely wife. That's right, the most beautiful of all the gods. The goddess of love herself, Aphrodite. Just look at her. How beautiful. Fuck shorts. Looking good for a hot day. Because you know he's the god of the sun. It's a little hot on the sun. It's Apollo. King of Olympus himself. This is Zeus. Oh, and Zeus, like usual, is flirting with some mortal women. Oh, but little does he know that right behind him is his lovely wife, Hera, Queen of Olympus. Oh! Zeus knows better than to flirt with some mortal women. You're on. Son of Zeus, the greatest hero of all time. Oh, oh, he's just so strong. It is Hercules. Look at him flex those muscles. Oh, he is ripped. You know he slayed that Hydra with those big guns of his. The part of Zeus was played by Aaron Lundy. Poseidon was played by MJ Beverly. The part of Aphrodite and the mortal women hit on by Zeus is Nicole Mooney. The part of Hera, wife of Zeus, was played by Regina Collins. The part of Apollo was played by Gavin Blevins. And the part of Hercules was played by Derek the Bod Bowman.